This is y'all's test. More than 15 views, I stay. I might leave if less. I always wanted somebody's car that was black like my mama's. American flag on the back of the windshield, just like my daddy. I got something like that when I went to go play baseball. I got out that stadium east, out where the wild things aren't. I continue to drive through all of America and see all the farmland. And so hitchhikers would get so many rides in my car. And my mates would call me up every single hour. And I just said to them, buddies, I'm gone, out where the wild things aren't. Oh, my heart's on fire and I miss home. Oh, and the nights are lit by little headlights that barely help you see in the dark, but at least I'm not out where the wild things aren't. I called my daddy when I was an hour away, and he was happy I had a little bit of time left until I was done there. And when I got home, I was sleeping soundly now that I left it, watching that game, not playing them out where the wild things are. Oh. Lots of chilling time with my whole family. I never wanted to go back. Say hello to my family. When I got home, I knew I wouldn't ever leave. Oh, my heart's on fire and I miss home. Oh, nights are lit by little headlights. That baseball team, man, they don't need me. And I say they're doing pretty good without any me. The go-to places they've never gone, and they've made me part of the team's Hall of Fame. Pretty proud of that, man. Out where the wild things aren't. Out where the wild things aren't. This parody was inspired by Ken Griffey Jr.